Hello, and welcome to this project execution tutorial video. In this video, we will be discussing three key points that will help you become a better project manager. We will cover how to create a project plan in MeisterNote, the best ways to get your team involved in project communication, and how you can execute a project using a Kanban board. Let's start with creating a project plan. Your plan is an essential part of any project because it helps define goals and objectives. For project planning, we recommend you use an online documentation tool such as MeisterNote. It allows you to collaborate with your team in real time. You can use it to outline your project's scope, goals, budget, milestones, and all other resources. You can also easily add tasks, to-dos, and more in MeisterNote, so you can keep all of your project information in one accessible place. As a project manager, you can encourage collaboration and promote knowledge sharing by using comments. Ask questions, tag other team members, and address any potential issues with ease. Everyone with access to your page can view its most recent version and all related comments. Any changes you make to the page will be reflected immediately, so you never have to waste time creating multiple copies or repeating information. Share the project plan with the whole company or select specific team members to collaborate with. Decide who can read, comment, or edit the document. Executing your plan is the most challenging part of the process. How do you make sure everything you've outlined gets done? The key is integrating project planning, execution, and documentation. To execute your plan, you need to break it down into actionable steps. This is where Kanban boards come in. Kanban boards are visual aids in monitoring task progress. You can find such boards in MeisterTask. A Kanban board is a tool that helps you manage your project's tasks and workflow. You can use the board to create and track tasks, assign them to team members, and monitor progress. You can easily view tasks you create in MeisterTask in MeisterNote. Alternatively, you can create tasks directly within MeisterNote and view them in your project board. If you're not seeing the results you were hoping for, your plan may need refining. New reports and changes can be easily added to your MeisterNote project plan. Don't always blame your plan, though. It is possible that problems lie in execution. Ask what is not working well within the process. Or, where are the blockers or bottlenecks? Once you've found the answers, you can make changes and improvements in the problem areas. Remember, your plan is a living document. Learning, adapting, and refining it is key to reaching your goals. MeisterNote helps you see the bigger picture of your MeisterTask projects. You can plan projects thoroughly before work begins, easily provide updates to your team and other stakeholders as they progress, and turn your project learnings into resources that provide long-term value to your team.